I knew it was going to happen. I came all the way from Germany. I'm American from Kentucky, and I knew I had to be here. And I was with 1,000 pastors that came in to meet Donald Trump in New York early in the year, in the mid-June timeframe. And we found him to be a man of peace and a reasonable man. And one of the things that I will tell you is that once the African-American community sees that he's not patronizing, he's fair, he's a man that, I mean, you can just look at his family. I really believe that's the misnomer. And I believe you're going to see in these exit polls that more blacks voted for him than voted for Romney and McCain in past. I really believe you're going to see that. I am elated. I'm just so ecstatic.
Why?
Because I believe that for so long, the political class and the media and everybody is trying to tell the American people what they really want. And I think tonight, the American people have spoken. The polls have been so wrong. How could the polls be so wrong? How could they be so wrong? And I think it shows that it's a repudiation for the political correctness in America. And I think it's just gone amok. And I think Donald Trump represents the voice of the people, and I think that's what this is. It's a populist movement, and I think it's a nationalist movement.